Did you see this epic troll of me losing cyber attack in the last game I did?
No, no, you posted a new one on YouTube?
I think so, yeah.
Okay. Well, I haven't checked it out yet.
Maybe I haven't posted it in the chat yet.
No.
But this was so amazing. So I had the cyber Angie. At day 2-1, so I had to make a factory before I could make a BeetleBot. So I make a factory, I upgraded it, and I make some Angies with it. Then air unit crashes and kills the tier 3 Angie. So I'm like, okay, that's fine, I still have the factory. Then I realize, oh wait, the factory also got killed. Now I need to rebuild it with the Angie I got. No wait, that also was there, so everything died.
Shitty. That sucks.
Just as I finished the Angies. Such a troll game.
I'll check it out later. Does our hero know what to do? Where's our hero? Yeah, looks like it.
Oh wait, you're on the eco slot.
Yep.
What? And you don't have your second hydra yet. How are you going to give me energy like this?
I made extra normal energy. He wants.
Yeah, of course I want.
I still have 9000k in the bar, so...
9000k? That's a lot.
Look, should be full now, almost.
Oh yeah, yeah, I am. 27k. Yeah, I'm happy I made storage now, since I think somebody else also gave me.
Oh, you're gonna steal my Mars, I see. Sneaky, sneaky.
I'll try to pay attention and give you some moss when I can't spend it all, which is going to happen probably. I'm currently minus 300 energy.
I can still give you energy. Still got some. How far is it?
I still have 14k. Oh man. Okay, I'm no longer the energy bottleneck, mass bottleneck now. If I can manage to not stall, this is going to be epic eco. This is normal difficulty, right?
Yep. So it's gonna be tough as hell. Because we have shitty navy players, I think. Except white, does have two naval factories already, so sure, gonna happen. I think I have enough VDs so you can stay in your base a bit longer. Eco.
Alright. Got any energy?
A little bit. Not that much, but. Can eco some more, it's looking pretty good.
Oh wow, the new front. Oh, you're making the wrong PD though. If you make those tugs with tier 1 engineers, you will get Mark 1 rather than Mark 2, and I think they have kind of the same cost, but just half the firepower. It's kind of broken-ish. If you have a tier 2 engineer, you need to pay attention, you make the Mark 2.
But the damage output is already 130, I believe. I noticed it also in a couple of games back, but to be honest, the Mark 1s aren't that bad.
I suppose so.
Fuck.
The one is still better.
Yeah, the damage is a little bit better, but. Fuck, too much mass. Okay. I'm still
okay, having. All the maxes, all of them!
Yeah, I'm still having power problems and all kinds of shit. But we'll manage.
Power problems? Seriously?
Yeah. That's if you stay too long on T1.
One thing you can do for the PDs is get my Hotbuild Plus UI mod. Basically adding the sensible PDs. You can just hit X and get the thing.
Oh. Is it in the mod folder?
I actually don't remember if I put it in the vault or not. It's on GitHub.
If the PDs are in the way, just reclaim them.
Mm-hmm.
As you are.
Be very falling on a lot of tier 1 anti-air in like one very little spot.
Yep, noticed it. Thank you very much.
Forget to get your navy max. Oh,
oh crap, yeah, you're right. Totally forgot.
Lands at the navy side is not looking super inspiring.
Nope. Not at all.
Fucking drones, so fucking retarded. I'll go assist the random max. By the way, if you have some moss you can spend, you can definitely spend it.
Little bits.
Minus 120 at the moment.
Plus 6, so it's not too bad. What the fuck is this?
You can also get gun on your SU, it's really nice. Cool stuff. You can then put on auto overcharge.
On the regulars or the...
The regulars? I don't really know how good the upgrades on the other one are. I suppose they are better. But,
there's the air incoming.
Oh, oh god.
Need moss?
No, actually not at all.
Wow! Okay, then I'm gonna upgrade more.
Beetles just go through. This is dangerous plant with the fire beetles. Would be good if you pay a bit of attention to the PDs at the front and focus fire these things that they don't get through the shield.
Yep.
Still on the right, one on the left. I can make Aeon as issues out of. Oh, this is confusing now, man.
You can make all the. Oh, die, you bitch.
Oh wow. Yeah. I'm going to need to focus a bit on the left now. What? Did he just leave or why the fuck did
Bomber, I guess.
Oh.
Probably. Or this the annoying gunship, probably.
All my guns there. Saving the base gun.
Nah, stay under the shields. Try.
The great thing is that they're actually building bullshit that's in my way now.
Okay, that's one sheet.
This one where we have a chance, otherwise. So. I might go for it.
all kinds of trouble. Coming.
All right.
No crash damage. Woohoo!
Thank you.
hero is still alive. I didn't know that. He's playing on the left side.
What? Don't forget the upgrade, the max is on the side. You want the max on the one on the right.
Of course.
Careful, there's stuff coming in from the right.
Yeah, I made some turrets.
Alright, how did we kill the many kids?
Artemis building is on 7,000.
Oh. Yeah, Artemis has the same condition.
So we do still have a little bit of a plan.
Yeah, we can't pretend so.
We're gonna need some anti-nukes by the way, but...
Wow, later. But, oh, airballs. Oh, geez. That's a
we're still holding on.
No. We have a cloaked bolt over there.
No.
Everything.
Almost done making the satellites. Nah.
This is a lot of firepower.
One SMD load.
Alright.
Just in time.
My mobile truck was still alive. So I also have one SMD.
What's that? That's right. Okay, we're still fine.
Oh,
well,
for some weird definition
fine.
Of fine, though.
Yeah. I noticed it when I said it.
Any moss?
Very little. Artillery shooting at my Artemis.
I don't have to be amazed for much longer.
Well, I'm getting raped also because the air boss is on the right side.
Oh. Yeah, on lower difficulty, maybe. But,
maybe, yes.
And actually, also maybe on this one, a more advanced warning. I think we were too late to trying to save the other stuff. If you put a lambda and some X-catalyst beforehand, then you get, you can protect the eco on the left, and you can get all of the reclaim, and now we didn't have the eco and we didn't have a lot of the reclaim.
Well, nice try. Good games.
Yeah, this was fun.
We did get far, so...
Okay, I definitely did not break my 219 RAS SCU records. Not quite.
So how did you like the no crash damage?
Oh, it's fantastic. You can actually, like, yeah. The shields and the regen fields don't just randomly die.
If crash damage was on, we were screwed way before this.
Yep.
I'm gonna get myself some coffee.
Alright.
Are we gonna go again, or...? I'm up for one more. After that, I'm gonna go to bed. If you're up for it.
I'm going to call it quits already.
Okay. Sure, mate.
Yeah, good evening.